Hello? Please come. I have something to share. You need the best equipment to survive against the Sky People. Take this. Katnat knows a war is madness.
Tiny Sky People. They will wear our spears like feathers.
Did you hear what Etua said?
You are courting trouble.
The war cannot be avoided, for hunters especially.
Etua is young. She is naive. She grieves her mother.
Thank you. Hey, Solek. I'm nearing a really big RDA base. It's in the northern part of the Keenlore Forest.
Avoid that place if you wish to live. There are more RDA at that base than Keenlore in the forest, and do not even try to get near it on Ikran. The anti-air turrets will shoot you down instantly.
Okay. I'll try to keep away from it for now. But what is this place anyway?
I do not know what the RDA are doing there. Priya or Talon may fill you in on that part, but the RDA will crush you should you go there unprepared. It would be a waste after rescuing you from the cold sleep.
There. Better get back to Satlope.
The base of the dish is shell fruit, but the mushrooms play an essential role. Both must be collected with a gentle, expert hand.
There. Better get back to Satlope. Smells amazing. Better check the seasoning. Smells amazing. Better check the seasoning.
Shell fruit and crimson mushrooms. That is what we need. And remember to pick them carefully.
That flavor. Wow. Why is this so familiar? What? All gone. At least Satnob's gonna get a good laugh out of this.
What did you think of the dish? Did I not tell you that choice ingredients make all the difference?
I couldn't stop myself. I'm afraid I finished it all.
No matter. Just tell me, what did it taste like?
Like shell fruit and mushrooms, I suppose. But also, like my mother holding my hand during a storm. Like the warmth of a fire on a cold night. How could I be remembering this?
Not all stories are best told with words. Flavors and smells offer another way to reach the heart. And I did promise you a story after all.
Where did you learn this recipe?
A Sarantu woman taught it to me on a cold night. On this very spot, as a matter of fact.
Wait. A Sarantu woman?
Yes, she was kind. With an easy laugh, but also fierce in her convictions. Not unlike you.
What else do you remember about her?
It was a long time ago, I am afraid. But I remember she had a beautiful singing voice, and she had your eyes. Or is it that you have hers?
Natu's dye is full of lumps.
I am worried. Tell me, if one of the Sky People's flying machines went down near your home, creating a huge mess, would you be concerned?
I am still right here. And I am telling you not to worry.
But what if someone got hurt? When we see potential danger, do we simply say to ourselves, oh, I hope someone does something? We are that someone, Neon.
Do we know why that aircraft went down?
No, we do not. Which is why I am advising my fellow scout not to involve me, herself, or anyone else. Including you, Sarantu.
Relax, Neon. I would never dream of putting your life in danger. I could use a hand out there.
I'd be happy to help. But I don't want to cause trouble.
Ignore him. It is what I do. The flying thing went down in Weaver's Flourish, near a river. It's a good place to start.
You will not find anything, Alemon. This is a waste of time. Sarantu, I suggest you stay away from matters that do not concern you.
A I was helping the Sahik tend to the Kinglor, and you will not guess what
that
it
do.
You are not useless, Netu.
What?
Your thoughtfulness saved my life.
The Queen Rep.
Ah, it is you. I have told Netu all about your heroics.
Yes. It sounds like those Viper Wolves gave you quite a fight.
I asked Netu for something to thank you with. The finest piece of Aranahe clothing.
Wu-An exaggerates my skill. My weaving leaves a lot to be desired.
Thank you. I'll treasure it.
Great. Now you're both exaggerating.
I am not sure of this fiber.
Leave me alone.
I hope I have something you like. Let me know if I can help with anything else.
Katnat leads with quiet strength. All will be well.
The Sky People rot our lands. They must be stopped.
Again? How did they ruin this again?
How unsettling. But no one was hurt.
What is it you seek? May the winds treat you well.
Kinglor are restless. The rainforest was theirs once. The Sky People drove them out, I am sure of it.
Is this nest all that remains?
Yes. And with so many Kinglor here, our home tree weakens. See? How the Queen cares for them. Protects them. She is born knowing what to do. How to lead.
She knows where she belongs.
My mother always said, a steady heart sees steady wings. They were always at ease with her. I'd find her here at dawn, tending to them, singing to them. Her love was enough. It's all right. They won't hurt you. Kinglor are peaceful by nature, but they are not docile when facing a threat. Their sting is sharp, and they swarm as one. We must find our sting.
Itu, where is he? Your father is asking for him.
He's not back?
We need to talk that now.
Wait! You don't have to. We can find him, together.
The people need their Sahik here. I'll deal with this.
Let me go with her. You helped me before. I'll help you now. Stay where you're needed.
Where I belong.
There is a hunting camp near the forest cliffs. Vifilu is likely to start her search for Itu there.
war cannot be avoided, for hunters especially.
You are Sarentu.
Hello.
Very well.
Find out. It's too risky. So it's up to us to find him. And when we do, we've got those sky people.
The Sarentu.
With Itu by our side. Lurey
said something about wanting to watch
take
the sky
no
people
risks.
And
just
see
find
them
him
fumble
and get
about.
Him out. You follow
I
the
am
river,
sure Lurey would not want
other
us nosing
I'll
into her business. But you know the sky
go
people well. We do not. And Lurey does not. Perhaps you can join her at Shaded Grove?
I know why you're here.
Only to help.
Or to check on me. Itua sent you. She wants to ensure I don't tell Katnat how she defies him.
Itua is just worried about Itu.
Just like a Sarentu. Eva the diplomat.
I hope so. One day.
Perhaps we need your diplomacy. We are not fighters, and I worry this time we went too far.
What happened?
The sky people creep ever closer, so we push back. It's just the three of us to stay out of sight from Katnat. Usually, it's fine. Exhilarating, even. We get home, we celebrate. But this time, Itu never did. He needs me. I must go.
I could come with you.
I'm retracing our steps. It's too far without an Ikran.
I can search here. Maybe he and Zome are closer than you think.
Perhaps. He has a place at the stone pillars down the hill from here. There's a cave at the bottom of the cliffs. Prepare your gear before you go. The sky people move in packs. And save yourself broken bones by using the big leaves to break your fall.
Do you have no other clothes?
Those big leaves look kind of flimsy. Only one way to find out.
Close our eyes to war.
Hello. Who's there? The Sarentu and Aranahe are friends. Why are you pressed up against me like this? I want you to have the best gear possible to face the sky people. Please take this.
I'll find it.
Hmm.
Looks like the place. I wonder if... Looks like a Nopvi won this fight. That's not it. Fought with RDA. Nopvi skills were winning. But then their bow... Maybe it's linked to... No. Don't think so. An Econ fought in this cave. Its headpiece snapped in the struggle, clawed its way out. I wonder if... Itu stopped here. Someone or something interrupted him before he could eat. Itu landed with his Ikran Zome. They fought the RDA. They got trapped in the cave, but escaped up there. Is that Ikran blood? A scent trail to follow. RDA, I'd better hurry. I heard her. That way. You'll kill her if I don't help.
Down.
me for a moment?
Hey! Let me out of here!
Itu, it's me, your hunting student.
Sarentu! How did you find me?
Etua sent me to help you.
You hated some of my lessons at least. Now get me out of this place. The door is stuck.
Hold on. I'll try and fix it. No power. I'll try to reconnect it. Girl.
Help! It is still not working!
Yes! I should be able to get in now.
This metal bird is a trap!
I'm sorry. I was trying to let you out.
Maikran, Zome, is she...
still fighting. She helped me fight off the RDA.
The Sky People separated us, cornered me in here. I could hear them shooting at her, laughing at her anguish. They hunt without need.
We should get out of here, before more come.
I must get to her.
I know.
I tried those metal jaws in the floor, but they would not open either.
That's it! That should work! Let's get out of here!
Escape the metal bird. A narrow victory, Sarentu. We must fly close to death to soar through life.
That was too close.
You have my thanks, Helenai.
It was Zome who saved us. She must be a legend among Ikran.
Together we fear nothing. I saw that metal tear shoot her as she tore it down. I shall go now and tell it to her what she missed.
Ito, you're injured. Let me help you.
It is nothing. I shall call Zome and be on my way. I should never have left her. She's hurt and alone.
She can't be far. Zome is strong and brave. We will find her. Together.
We have to. You have not bonded, Sarentu. You do not know how it is.
Tell me.
A bond like no other. You fly as one. Think as one.
I hope to have a bond like you and Zome one day.
That is my deepest hope for you two. I think I heard her. That way.
How did you choose her?
She chose me. That is how it is. She trusted me, and now I cannot lose her.
Ito! We should stop.
No! Zome needs me.
Rest a while.
You keep looking for her. Try and find her scent. I will catch up. What have they done to you, my beautiful? I am here now. Let me carry your pain, Zome. Let me help you. We have to go home, Zome. You have to fight so we can go home together. You are not fighting. You are supposed to. Do not leave me, please. I am sorry.
But we can save her, can't we?
Return to Ewa. Until Whispering Winds lift us once more. Kindred.
I was too late, Ito. I'm so sorry. Please, if there's anything I can do...
Tell Itua and Vifilu I am safe. Thanks to you, friend. Zome's last flight must be honored. Perhaps we can do it together once I return to Home Tree.
I'll give you some time alone.
Oh.